Welcome back to another episode of F1 2014 in 2015. We're ready for race number two. First race, you know, Kurt did extremely well. I was doing well until no fuel happened.
Yep.
And then I did not do well. But things are going to change this time around because we're in Malaysia. Don't ask me how things are going.
How those two are correlated, we'll get to find out.
But... exactly. The only reason things are going to change is because change happened. We're not in Australia anymore. Hopefully the weather is good for qualifying. Ah, looks bright and sunny. Look at just UBS is plastered everywhere, man.
Yeah, I know. It's like, who else is paying for this?
Just UBS. Come on. The twins strapping me in. Albert and Edgar. Strapping in Esteban. Okay. The oppressive heat at the circuit means the cars require a lot of cooling, and a good balance between this and aerodynamic efficiency is crucial. What you doing, Kurt?
I have no idea. I'm trying to memorize all these different tracks, but they're all coming at us in different orders, I think. I might stick with balanced.
I'm going to go one over to the right.
Ah.
Just why not?
Noted.
Duly noted. Ooh. What kind of angle is this?
Yeah, I know, with the wing.
That was weird. Come on. I don't need photo ops. Okay, here we go. Oh, braking way too early for that. Whoa. Okay.
Yeah, that turn never ends.
You know what I never accounted for? Okay, so first episode I record in 60 frames per second. This one I'm recording in 30, and it seems so much choppier than the first one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it never dawned on me that it was gonna feel a lot different. The people who say they can't tell the difference between 30 and 60, they're crazy. Okay, I don't know if that's you in front of me. It might be. Oh my god. That was bad. Oh man, this is bad.
Hey. Machine gun fire in the background.
Ooh. I need to go back to 60.
Oh really?
Yeah, that's okay. We'll do this one in 30, it's cool. Like, oh, I guess you're used to it because you did the first one in 30. It seems so different to me. I'll get used to it too. I'm
Move
having
your
a
eyes
bad.
Really fast.
Yeah, I'm having a bad qualifying lap though. This isn't gonna be good. I think there's some people still behind me. I don't know if I'm qualifying last. 18th, okay.
Oh, and that's your place.
That's right. And you qualified first. Of course you did. Oh, wow. You qualified, like...
Yeah, 2 seconds ahead.
Almost three, man. Ooh. This is too easy for you.
Oh, wait. Oop, no, cancel. Continue.
This is way too easy for you. We got to change something about this, Kurt. You need to, like, race with only three wheels.
I don't know what is the problem. I am such a good driver back in my home country, which shall remain nameless. You guys put more speed in car, I go faster.
I am Esteban.
Oh man, that's great. I love Esteban already. My average speed is 117 miles an hour. That seems really fast. I'm not even talking about the game, I'm talking about real life.
Oh yeah, just walking around.
Yeah, just walking, not even in my car.
At the grocery store. Meow.
That's my walking around speed. 117 miles an hour. Okay, so it's still sunny. We'll be going to track shortly. Okay, when would you like to pit? You have the choice. You out-qualified me.
It is defaulting to 7.
I've got 6 for me.
Wow.
Is that okay?
Could be okay with that, yeah.
All right. Let's see. We'll go with go to track. And we're... Oh, wait. Yeah, let's... I click go to track. I'm sorry.
That's quite all right. I can go to track, too.
All right.
We have this beautiful wheel of colors on the bottom of our steering wheel.
Yeah, right?
I don't know what that does.
It's your mood ring. Mine is on purple for... I don't even care anymore. All right, here we go. Have you noticed any graphical improvements since the last one?
None whatsoever.
Oh, man. Go, go, go. Come on. I'm revving my engine too much. I'm wasting gas. I'm going to be worried about gas every single time.
Your MPGs and your...
Yep. Liters per 100K. That's how we measure it in Canada. Liters per 100 kilometers.
Interesting.
Yep. So the higher the liters, the worse it is.
Wait, what?
Yeah. So if you have
on,
a car that does
just, like, exploded there.
If you have a car that does 15 liters per 100 kilometers, that's terrible compared to the car that does like 10 liters per 100 kilometers. Because that means you're spending 5 less liters of fuel the same distance.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Welcome to the modern world, there, American Kirk.
Yes. It's supposed to be MPGs.
No. Whoa. Okay, that's fine. I'm good.
All right.
Oh yeah, quite all right. Sorai. I'm in 7th, by the way.
Oh, hey.
Yeah,
I'm in the grass.
What a big jump. You know, don't tell me about being in the grass if you haven't lost any spots. If you lose a spot, then I would gladly listen to you complain about being in the grass. But you managed to be in the grass, in the gravel, all around, and still retain your first place position. And that, my friend, is bull pooey. Oh god. Come on, Durs, I need you. Where my Durs at? Nice, that was a good corner. I'm very proud of me. Come on, give me Durs. I need it. I need Durs in my life right now.
Second lap or something like that?
Well, this is the second. I'm not that slow, Kurt. Assuming I'm still on my first lap. Unbelievable. So I've turned up the voice for the pit crew, and they haven't said a word.
Yeah, I know. I can't tell how that's changed anything. Hello.
Hi, pit crew. You there?
Yeah. Is the race still going on right now?
Are my comms working? Pit crew? I'm just going to yell at them as I drive by. Am I doing okay?
And then
the next lap, they answer me. Yeah! Oh, that's grass. Hello, gravel, my old friend. It's nice to drive on you again. Dip down. Good, very nice. Ooh. Oh gosh, okay, we're good. Durs? No Durs. I'm in 5th now, Kurt.
Ooh.
Moving on.
Friend is in 4th.
Oh no. Raikkonen. Oh yeah. I don't even pay attention to those names up there in the left corner. Man, I really... Oh, there's Kurt with the fastest lap. Thank you, Kurt. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Just remind us how amazing you are at this game.
Our pit crew doesn't sound any louder.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's like, speak up.
Right behind Raikkonen. This is going to be a battle. This is going to be a battle. Move over, Raikkonen! There's a new Esteban in town. Maybe Esteban is Raikkonen's first name.
Esteban Raikkonen. Raikkonen.
Oh, man. I find the simplest things amusing. He hit me! I better not get a penalty for that. Oh, God. And now I'm like, warning, cause a collision. That is bull crap. Wow. He, like, T-boned me. How is that my fault? I'm sure the commenters will find a way.
Well, here's how it's your fault, thief. You see, you entered that corner at an illegal angle. That by causing Raikkonen to hit you, totally legally.
It was a legal hit.
Yes. Easy now. I'm getting used to the 30 frames. I'm still not sure if I'm going to go back to 60 next race or not. We'll see. But so far, the 30's not too bad. And slow down. Okay, I'm still in fourth, too. I passed Raikkonen. Oh, God. I threw up in my mouth a little bit. Raikkonen is stopping in 3 laps time. I think they're slightly louder, but I turned it up from 50 to 100%. This doesn't seem like they're 100% of their volume.
What? The Codemaster's volume controls
are weird.
Yeah, you can't change things below 50%. 50% right. Is as low as you can go.
Okay, let's... oh, God, that's a bumpy road. Oh, easy. That was bad. That was a bad little series. Corners. Driving mistakes. Keep having to let up on the gas because I'm off my line. So that's one thing where I think the wheel helps a lot.
More
precision
finesse.
Steering, yeah. Because with the joystick, it's pretty much all or nothing. Faster than the car ahead in Sector 3, try to pass him. I will try. Ooh.
If I knew what Sector 3 was.
It's the sector after Sector 2. God, Kurt.
Jace.
All right. Go. Am I going to beat my best lap? Nope. Oh. Nope.
To do the math?
Yep. Oh, another warning for corner cutting. That time I didn't think it was too bad. The first time I pretty much cut across the whole track. Oh, I'm gonna catch you, Ricardo. Esteban is coming for you. Whoa. That was dangerous. Felt a little slippage. P0? Pirelli? I guess so. Pirelli tires. Whoa! Wide.
Oh gosh, I got distracted by the tenth.
As one does.
Yes, I'm just looking into the audience.
You said tenths, right?
Yes, tenths.
Okay.
Or, you know.
There's a GIF out there. Where a guy is racing and suddenly there's an accident. He causes an accident. And in the replay, you can see exactly why he caused an accident. He was looking somewhere else, somewhere in the audience. That's all I'll say about that.
Yes. I've been to NASCAR races. I know what sort of things go on.
Oh, great. That's fantastic. I'm very happy for you. I'm pitting at the end of this lap. Slow. Come on, catch Ricardo already. Come on, Ricardo, be a pal. Slow down a little bit. I'm right behind you, Ricardo. Don't look now, but Esteban is on your tail. I lost him. That corner there, man, I don't know how to take it properly. I always lose speed there.
Is that the one with, like, the double?
Yeah.
Apex?
Yes. And I believe it's pronounced Apex. God. You are bad at this racing thing. Oh, that's not good. Speaking of being bad at the racing thing.
Whoa.
Okay, and brake. And on the grass. Almost spinning out. Give me some DIRS, please. When does the DIRS activate?
When you are within a second of the driver
right
in front of you.
Ah, yes.
At, there's those little bullseyes on the track.
Yeah.
Yeah. Only at that moment.
Okay, that makes sense. I'm in the pits. All right, guys. Do a good job. Get me out of here in 3 seconds flat. Oh my god, 6.2.
Oh wow, what?
Yeah.
The?
Uh-huh. They don't like me, man. They've never liked me from the beginning. They didn't fall for the whole Esteban name change. They know who I am. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Okay. Hey, Alonso, I'd like to pass you now. Thank you. Oh, look at that. They are complimenting me. Great overtaking maneuver. I made it look easy.
In the pits?
No, right outside the pits. Oh, God, that's not a great maneuver.
Where are these pits, okay?
It's the pits, man.
In the pits.
Man, okay. Well, I'm not even going to get near you before you get out. You're going to stay in first. Watch. Have you lost any spots yet?
Nope. Oh, 3.6 seconds. That's better.
Wow. Yeah, half the time it took them to do one. That isn't discrimination at all. Whoa. So you're still in first?
Still in first.
Wow. Must be nice.
It's great. It's just so exciting up here by myself.
Oh, please.
Looking at the 10th.
First world problems. I'm in first place. It's so boring.
First place problems.
Yeah. Yes. That's much better. I'm in 7th. Whoa. I'm determined to actually not run out of gas this race, though. I have not changed my fuel mixture the whole time.
Yeah, I think that's what got you.
Yep. See, I went into the pits in 5th, and I came out in 7th after all was said and done. So those extra 3 seconds of pit time, they killed me. I'm gonna fire the twins.
Yes.
Edgar and... I forgot the other guy's name.
Alan?
Sure. Alan Edgar? That sounds really familiar. Alan Edgar.
Alan... Wait. Edgar Allan.
Edgar Allan. Poe.
Poe is the other guy.
The other guy.
The guy on the radio.
What? The guy on the radio?
The guy on the radio. Not on our, in our helmets.
Oh!
What, you don't have a radio in your car?
I'm like, wait a minute. Edgar Allan Poe is on the radio? This is news to me. Oh, that's so cool. If you look behind you, you can see your rear wing waving in the wind.
It's waving in the wind?
Yeah, like it sways back and forth. Like when you get straight. Yeah, that's a nice little detail. I probably shouldn't do that.
Yeah, I shouldn't be looking backwards for an entire...
Yeah, during a corner. Terrible idea.
I think you can see the durs open up if it, you got
no
it
way,
right,
really.
Too.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Now I'm going to want to check that out. Hey, I'm in fourth!
Ooh.
Oh my god. This is so exciting. Oh man, it's only the ninth lap, though. I need this race to end immediately. I will find a way of screwing it up. I promise.
Oops.
Oops.
Oh, okay, I almost spun out, but I'm alright.
Oh, you're fine. Give me a break, Kurt. You could spin out like 7 times. Ain't nobody catching the Kurt man. The Iceman, I should say. A little too much gas there. Hello, gravel, my friend.
You have a 2-second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake.
Okay, a 2-second gap to the car behind me. Let's keep going on this pace so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. They are slightly louder. Whoa! Easy now. I'd really like to get close enough to that guy so I can use my durs. I don't think that's going to happen, though.
Thrilling! Thrilling footage.
Well, you're in first!
Yeah, I know, but...
Don't complain!
No, I'm not complaining, I'm just... commenting?
I guess that's one way of looking at it. Well, I'll totally switch spots with you. I will take the glory, and you can take fourth place. Break. I always cut that corner and I always feel like I'm just on the edge of getting a warning or a penalty for it. Okay. Oh, there's palm trees. I didn't notice those palm trees before. Where are we? Oh yeah, Malaysia.
Yes,
sounds like a place that would have palm trees. Kurt, have you bought a new car yet?
I have not done such a thing because I am indecisive.
Do you have any options that you're narrowing it down to?
I'm probably just going to get a Subaru, like I've been talking about.
That's good. WRX or just a regular 2.5i? Or
Just a regular? I don't know. I'm between an Outback.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm not... As much as I want to get a fun car.
No, the Outback's a good... The Outback is still a fun car.
Yeah.
All Subarus are fun cars. Whoa. Turn. That'd be good.
As comfortable as the BRZ was at the Chicago Auto Show.
Yeah, it's small. It's impractical, really.
Quite impractical. Like, where am I going to put my groceries?
Did you see the thickness of the tires? They're like bicycle tires.
That too, yeah.
I mean, it's good. It's good fun for like drifting around corners. But do you really want to do that? Have you been to the auto show recently?
I went to the. When did I go? The 14, which was in January of last year.
Oh, okay.
Chicago.
I'm going to the one in February here in Toronto.
Ooh.
Yeah, you should come.
Okay.
Book that flight now. But yeah, I'm going to go and check out some vehicles. Not that I'm car shopping. I just like looking at them.
Whoa. Sitting in them.
Yeah, exactly. Taking pictures and pretending you're driving them. Oh my god, that's like the best time I've ever done that corner. I'm so proud. It only came 11 laps into the race.
Out of 14.
Exactly. I miss my Subaru, actually. That was a fun car. Slow down. I had a blue STI. 2010.
Didn't you, like, recreate it in Forza Horizon
yep.
as well?
Many times. Forza Horizon, Forza Horizon 2, and probably Forza Motorsport. Can't remember, but probably. Lap 12. I can't catch this guy. I can't catch up to him.
You could always increase your fuel mixture. Bum, bum, bum.
You, Kurt. Get me into so much trouble. Okay. No, I'm not going to do it. Not going to do it. I'm working. I wish there was a way to see how much fuel you have left.
You can?
How?
In the, I don't know what button you have applied to your, like to view your specs, like your car condition, that little pop up on the right hand side.
That's B. Fuel plus one lap. Yeah, that seems cutting it close.
Well, no.
No?
You can well then you could probably use it on like your last lap.
I'm going to do it for my last lap. I'm very excited now.
You have a strategy.
I have a strategy. No thanks to my pit crew. They've been silent for like 99% of this race.
Yeah.
Like the first race, they talked so much. Come on, car. Easy, car. Easy. I find I have to flick the analog stick back to the center position around some of these corners. Otherwise, I just keep turning and turning.
Huh. Well, I do know, well, maybe it's the force feedback, but I, like, pull.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I keep pulling to the inside of the corner even after I'm out of it for some reason, and I'm, like, fighting the wheel.
Exactly. That's kind of how I feel, except with the analog stick. Whoa. And I wonder if that's, like, a game mechanic that changed. Come on, I'm getting closer to this guy. I know I am. Maybe I'm doing the fuel thing now. I have 2 laps remaining. This better not backfire.
Your engine explodes.
No! Okay. Oh, that's cool. It even tells you... It even tells you on that little information screen, if you were to pit now, you'd rejoin in.
Yeah, yeah.
That's pretty cool. It took
more
me 4 seasons.
More information than our crew is giving us.
It's for real.
Lap traffic!
Oh my god, are you complaining about lap traffic?
No, they're getting out of my way.
Good.
Oh, life is so rough for me. I'm in first place and I'm lapping guys, and oh my gosh, it's so bad.
Esteban will show you how it's done. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Fuel optimal. That means I don't have a plus one anymore. Go, go, go. I don't know if I'm getting closer to this guy or not. Oh, fuel is light is flashing, even though it still says optimal.
Yeah, that just happens. Mine is flashing too.
I'll go back to standard.
One lap.
Going back to standard.
Oh.
Are you disappointed in me?
I am disappointed.
I'm scared. I want to finish this race.
This is true. You are in the points.
Yes.
I'm in the points.
Oh, careful. Careful. Oh my god, I'm so close to this guy now. Ugh, I'm going back to lean. Rich! Going back to Rich. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna do it. I can't make up my mind. I'm indecisive. Oh, I'm so close to him though. Fuel, Rich. Doing it, Kurt.
You can do it.
Whoa. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Still says optimal. Ah! Oh, unbelievable.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna rush me to finish my race?
Oh, sorry. Oh, well, you got...
Yeah, I'll finish it. I'm going back to regular fuel. You know what? I'm going to lean now. Now I'm scared.
What?
Doesn't matter. I can't catch this guy.
How do I... There you are.
Yeah. It's just me and little old fourth place.
Ooh.
It's all or nothing with controllers, man.
Yeah, you drift around that car.
There's like no finesse. There we go.
Fourth place.
That's not bad. I got 12 points. That might be the highest, I mean, I might have more points now than the entire last season. I don't remember how many points I finished with last season.
Yeah, I don't think either of us did very well the last season. We were with Williams.
Yeah. We're now Mercedes AMG.
Blame it on that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's sad again. Dude, you started in like 18th. You finished 4th. Be happy.
I am Esteban. I am not satisfied with 4th place. Only 1st will do.
Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yep.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Ooh. Bye-bye.